Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. My dear students, today we will learn vocabulary words from 121 to 135.
First word is negligence, ghaflat. Meanings are the failure to exercise that degree of care that in the circumstances the law requires for the protection of other persons or those interests of other persons that may be injuriously affected by the want of such care. Sentences: when he showed negligence in his duty, boss took a sudden notice. Synonyms are carelessness, neglect, non-performance. Antonyms are accomplishment, achievement, attention, care, regard, respect, success. Next word is nemesis. Nemesis is a noun that means something that a person cannot conquer or achieve, etc. Sentence is, the performance test proved to be my nemesis. Synonyms are bane, curse, scourge, goddess of retributive justice, castigator, avenger. Antonyms are advantage, associate, happiness. Next word is neutral, غير جانبدار. Not taking part or giving assistance in a dispute or war between others. Sentences: staying neutral is a good policy in order to avoid being a party. Synonyms are achromatic, amoral, colorless, electro-neutral, impersonal, indifferent, inert, neutralized, non-aligned, non-subjective, objective, unmoral, unreactive, viewless. Antonyms are biased, concerned, decided, interested, involved, prejudiced, agitated, excited, bright. Next word is niggle, tanqeed karna. To criticize, especially constantly or repeatedly in a peevish or petty way. Corp. Sentences: it's difficult to be meticulous and not niggle. Synonyms are bicker, babble, fret, fuss, pettifog, quibble, squabble. Antonyms are agree, ignore, praise. Next word is opted for. It is a phrasal verb. منتخب کیا گیا, چنا گیا. To make a choice from a range of possibilities. Sentences: low price goods were opted for the consumers. Synonyms are choose, select, pick. Antonyms are ignore, reject, grow, plant, refuse. Next word is on the wrong footing. ये एक idiom है, on the wrong footing, जिसका मतलब होता है कि किसी relation को खराब कर देना या किसी गलत समत निकल पड़ना, किसी गलत तर्ज़े अमल को अपना लेना, on the wrong footing. To start a relationship or activity badly. Sentences: he got off on the wrong foot with my parents by arriving late. Synonyms are to begin a relationship or project badly. Antonyms are like an expert, premeditated, pre-planned. Occasionally, kabhi kabar. Meanings are at times, from time to time, now and then. Sentences: his peers remember him as a bright man who spoke softly and occasionally came across as a bit shy. Synonyms are at times, from time to time, now and again, now and then, on occasion, once in a while. Antonyms are always, constantly, frequently, regularly, steadily, usually. Next word is operation. एक medical word भी है और किसी भी मिशन को सर अंजाम देना ये भी ऑपरेशन होता है. मीनिंग्स आर एन एक्ट or instance, process or manner of functioning or operating. Sentence is, but they say its effect on the regular daily operation of organized crime has been negligible. Synonyms are cognitive operation, cognitive process, functioning, mathematical operation, mathematical process, mental process, military operation, performance, procedure, process, surgery. Antonyms are cessation, idleness, inaction, inactivity, indolence, inertia, laziness, passivity, stoppage. Next word is plopped. Meanings are to make a sound like that of something falling or dropping into water. Splash bhi ek word hota hai, pani mein girne jaisi awaaz, jaise pani ka chpakka, pani mein kuch cheez girti hai bhari, to jo awaaz paida hoti hai use plop kehte hain, aisi sound ko plop. A frog plopped into the pond and fisherman plopped the bait into the river. These are the sentences. Synonyms are flutter, plunk, dangle, droop, drop, flag, flap, flounder, hang, jerk, lop, plump, quiver, sag, slump. Antonyms are ascend, do well, increase, rise. Next word is presume, farz karna. To take for granted, assume or suppose. Sentence is, I presume you are tired after your drive. Synonyms are count on, guess, infer, pretend, suppose, surmise, conclude, conjecture, consider, depend, figure, gather, posit, postulate, predicate, premise, or presuppose. Antonyms are disbelieve, doubt, measure, disregard, distrust, forget, ignore. Next word is precautions, ehtiyati tadabir. Meanings are a measure taken in advance to avert possible evil or to secure good results. Sentence is, as a precaution against a possible disturbance, the ferry was escorted by a police boat, its blue lights flashing. Synonyms are safeguard, preventive measure, safety measure, insurance, defense, provision. Antonyms are harm, hurt, injury, neglect, negligence, thoughtlessness. Next word is panting, hampna. Meanings are to breathe hard and quickly as after exertion. Sentence is, the dog was panting after catching his prey. Synonyms are breathing with short, quick breaths, out of breath. Antonyms are normal breathing, calm, peaceful. Next word is purchase, khridari. Meanings are to acquire by the payment of money or its equivalent, buy. Sentences, they were able to purchase weapons and plot attacks on island without much interference. Synonyms are buy, acquire, obtain, pick up, snap up, take, secure, procure, come by, pay for, shop for, invest in, put money into. Antonyms are sale, sell, auction. Next word is persistent, barqarar rakhna, maintain rakhna. Meanings are to continue steadfastly and firmly in some state, purpose, course of action or the like, especially in spite of opposition, remonstrance, etc. Sentence is, the legend of King Arthur has persisted for nearly 15 centuries. Synonyms are persevere, continue, carry on, go on, keep at it, keep on, keep going, keep it up, not give up, be persistent, be determined, see, follow something through. Antonyms, cease, discontinue, give up, go, halt, leave, stop, forget, quit. And last word is pensively, सोच के अंदाज में, जैसे बंदा कोई बात सोच रहा हो. Expressing or revealing thoughtfulness, usually marked by some sadness. Sentences, she thought pensively for a moment and put up her resignation on the table. Synonyms are pensive, contemplative, reflective, meditative, thoughtful. Antonyms are calm, relaxed, carefree.
At the end of the lecture, I hope you have understood all the vocabulary words very well. Best of luck.